Oh, cool. Now, I don't know if y'all can see it, but I can see that shit. That shit looks really cool. Interesting. Well, I'm probably gonna. You know what I haven't uploaded to in a long time? My YouTube. I'm probably gonna do that. But I kinda wanna look through memes right now. I wish I knew how to stream. Like on Twitch and shit. I know the whole YouTube is fine, but whatever. It's not like I have that many subscribers or, have monetization. So, I can swear all I fucking want. What was I gonna do? Yeah, I finally took... This was over my camera for the last 2 months. So, go me on that. Right. Actually... Oh, he looks nice. You know what's really popular? Reddit videos. But, you know. It's a really saturated YouTube market, and I'm good. Look at my friend being. Look at that. Anyway, random. You know, I don't have much to do. I have a lot of interests and stuff. I'm not good at anything. I'm kind of like. Jack of all trades, master of none kind of thing. That's me. I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm probably gonna upload and see what happens. Once I figure out how to get some editing software on my laptop and stuff. You know, that good. Oh. Can you see it? It's my, oh yeah, this? Ain't even real, bro. Like, it ain't good. Just so you know, this shit's a scam. Just something y'all know. Oh, look at the doggy. And the kitties. I like memes. You guys can probably kiss. Like I was saying, I'm thinking about getting some cool shit on Amazon, but bitch is broke, as usual. I mean, I got a job, and everything, but I work like 2 to 3 days a week, and it's at a restaurant. I don't think I can say which one. The 99. It's a New England kind of thing. And I think they have Boston, New York, Rhode Island, Connecticut, and a couple other places in New England that I know. Like, probably Maine, New Hampshire, Vermont, but I don't think there's any, am I forgetting the state? No, I don't think so. If I am, well, blame the Connecticut educational system, or my memory, either one. Probably both. So, there's that. I'm getting notifications from Reddit. You can't read them. But, yes. That. Oh yeah, the cool things I wanted to get on Amazon. Let's see what's in my cart. Wow. I think I have 3 things, but I only need to have 2. I'm gonna put one for safety later. First, it's the armchair and the desk. One of the cool things I'm gonna get. It's great. Ooh. I'm gonna go find some software editing software, not software, video editing software fear that gets me. I think I see this soon. So, I ended up finding the video editing software, so just wanted to let you guys know. I don't remember the name of it, because I have the memory of a dead gnat. So I got that going for me. Anyway, I thought I heard my cat. Please don't. Well, it's been like 2 years-ish since the last time I uploaded anything to YouTube. I think it was like, okay, maybe not 2 years, like a year and change, which was 2017, I think it was like November 2017. Last time I was working at AT&T, it was a seasonal job, so da-da-da-da-da, all that fun jazz, stopped working. And then, for 11 months, starting in February, I went to Job Corps from February 2018 to, January 2019, and what I did there was I learned the culinary trade. My dogs are barking in the background, they're being really loud. The culinary trade, and I met my boy Salem. He a cutie. I've been dating him for 9 months now, since June, so that's new too, so I'm not with Alex anymore. Thank God for that one. I don't know if you want to see him. He's a cutie. I'll show you a picture of this from forever ago, but it's one of the few pictures I have, so. I guess. Let's see if I can find it. Some of my galley somewhere. Can you see her? I don't think you can. Let's see if I can find it. Better picture. That's what he looks like. He's a cutie. I mean, his hair's grown out since then. A lot. It looks like the first picture I showed you. See if I can actually show you this time. Does a lot of work. Let me try a different one. This one. Yeah, his hair was really long before. I mean, that's how long it is now, pretty much. I mean, everything, you know, my life goes on. And I really like him. I love him, actually. That sounds really cheesy. He's going to the military in June, so yay for me. Yeah, I like my military men. They're mad cute and shit in their uniforms. And you could probably tell that the background's different. I decided to pull out all the stuffed animals that fell behind my bed. So there's that. That looks a little better for the background and everything. So, yeah. See if I can edit this video and all that. You know, not much has changed though since then. I mean, I'm still in love with Spider-Man. Still have my Batman tattoo, you know, all that fun jazz. Nothing new. I did get a haircut. My hair is about here now, so that's good. But anyway, like I was talking about Job Corps, I met Salem there, so that was amazing. He's amazing. Job Corps was a roller coaster. The beginning was pretty rough. The end was pretty okay. Ever since I met Salem, it got better. I know that sounds like cheesy, but we held each other down, so that was good. Because that place, if you don't have a support system, the place will fuck you up pretty much. Like, bad. Not like a bad, like, you're gonna die kind of thing, but like, the bad influences will get to you. And drama, a lot of drama. But they always served a lot of french fries, so I can't get too upset, you know. Because a girl loves french fries, I'll live off of potatoes for the rest of my life if I had to. But yeah, it's pretty nice. I know it's daytime now, so my face looks a lot brighter. And I just kind of woke up, it's 10. Nope, it didn't work. 10:36, so. And I have work at 4, I work-ish, so great for me. Hopefully I work more than 7 hours today. That'd be nice. That would bring my hours up to 14, because I worked Monday from 4 to 7 hours, what am I talking about? I worked 7 hours Sunday. I worked 4.5 hours Monday. Hopefully I can work more. I work till maybe like 11:30, 12. That'd be nice, you know? Get some hours under my belt, you know, I'll be sometimes getting a good paycheck. And then I work Sunday, probably 7 hours plus, so that'll be fun. I'm working prep, probably. Anyway, that's an update on my life since the last time I uploaded on YouTube. Hope y'all have a great one. See you in the next video.